else? What do flowers have? Ooh, the flowers.
Lots of grass. You lay your plants out. Flowers face down. Leaves face up. Because the veins on the leaves will print and the plants breathe through the back, so it's easier for the color to come out of the back. So you lay yours out, you then roll it up tightly. They all look the same. So we're gonna wrap them. And the idea of the wrapping is to keep contact between the plant and the fabric. And then we're gonna cook them. We're gonna steam these for an hour. You want to steam, you don't want it in the water, you want it above the water. And then we're gonna take a look at what we got. So the way I want to do the class is everybody's going to start with their first piece of fabric, which is a piece of muslin. I'll walk around, help you get your stuff laid out. We'll wrap it up. We'll set it into steam. And then we'll try another piece of fabric. And we'll do a couple more. We'll take the first batch out, do the grand unveiling, which is a lot like Christmas. It's very exciting. Yeah. And we'll put the second batch in to cook. And then we'll have one more. I'm going to save the silk scarves for the end to give you guys practice so you have a little more confidence before you lay your scarf out.
And I'm assuming you want to get most of the stem off so it's
yes,
as flat
so
as possible.
Yes, sort of flat, yeah.
Yeah, okay, and these go this way.
Yep.
50-50 chance.
I know it is already, it's fun.
These are test pieces. This is one that I actually did a layout of.
Marie, look at this.
You want to make one with me?
So this is the finished one.
That's pretty. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you make one?
This is
okay.
So this makes a lovely.
If you cut the stems, they bleed yellow.
What's okay, so how did you cut them? This way?
I just snip. Snip little snips and you'll get little yellow.
Oh, lines all the way?
Little yellow things. Yep.
Well, and I can get
it. I wondered about that. Japanese maple, and it's long and rolling.
You said. Somewhere around.
A small shovel. That's right. Just a little one. About 50% off. There's something in the register. The guy says, move this other register. This one's not working. I said, you want me to whack it?
That's right.
I said, that probably would work. And that piece is untreated?
This is untreated.
Everything's out here. The things that are available.
This is gorgeous.
So what was this largely of?
I don't know what this is.
That's an anemone. And look at, you got a pretty.
Wow.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
And then this is the sumacs where you just
Yeah, the sumac berries are awesome.
Just make those little lines.
Look at all the. Remember that.
That's the Angelonia, which I think is just fascinating. It's beautiful. The color, and then you get the little seed pods off of the sides.
Alright, here we go.
It's like Christmas. It is. Opening your present, watching everybody open one at a time.
I like the tissues, the way they get the lines on them.
That's what Julia, I heard about that.
Oh, look at this. The pod printed for me before. Yes. See?
Oh, look at the
Look at the pod. And look at the
that's
seed.
Really pretty.
That's that. Yes.
What is that?
That's the red flower.
Seed.
Look at how beautiful. So the Eucara, they're all printing different colors. Because you have so many varieties.
Each kind of leaf is printing a little differently,
This is the celadine that we're peeling off here. It's a really pretty.
That came out really pretty.
Oh, it'll print on the other side. Yeah, it looks a little different.
Side. Yeah.
Mm. Wow. I like it.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh, so yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Pretty, Lenny.
Yeah, it's really.
The sumac's going to be hard to tell.
Sumac is always a great printer.
That's a big ooh right there.
The sumac is a great
that's
printer.
Pretty too. What was there?
A zinnia, maybe?
When in doubt, it's a zinnia, right?
Oh, look at this! That's what we like.
I have to reel it in a little bit.
No, you don't.
You don't.
Why ever?
So this is the hummingbird flower.
Yeah. So
they get a little.
Well, it gives
tiny.
Us a little outline.
Oh, that's beautiful. Which one is that?
Eucara flower and leaf.
Where did you find that? Well,
we've got tons of Eucara.
There's about six different kinds. And they all print a little bit differently.
Because I like this a lot.
Finish.
Very neat.
So this is more of the euphorbia. We've got something really printing down
here. Oh, that's another pansy. Look at that.
Another pansy.
Wow. What's all the blue? Julia. That pansy. Look at that.
Wow. That's the
black pansy. That's the black pansy.
Wow. It's got four prints off of it.
Wow, that's cool.
This is, look at this, how the yellow, that part of it prints blue. And if you take the black-eyed Susans and you cut the center part and sprinkle it around, you get little blue dots
out
of it. No way.